let's let you know the players who are doing business for Vandrezzer FC today. And on change side, including the June player of the month, Paul Emenike, who starts in goal at the back of a 4-3-3 formation for coach Tony Bullos. Samuel Eto'o, also one of the nominees for player of the month. He starts right there. VFC are playing from right to left today. Samuel Eto'o, Okpara Abraham, Shagu Daniel, and David Mack, who is on the other side of the pitch. Said Obiteson, Okoaneti, and Xavier Isaac, the Mercurial number 10, is right there. And Kerry Samuel, Daniel Kolawole, 7 goals this season. And Amos Okoro, whose last goal was the first strike, the quickest ever goal by VFC. Well, for the Nnewi side, they can quickly tell you that Chisom Chiaka is in goal. Anozie Ruben, Omala Innocent, Mwagwe Jude, Adewara Damilola, Wozo Arinze, Agudozi Arinze, Elumso Chima, Abdullahi Abubakar, Suleiman Nasiru make up the first 11 of Nnewi United, who are clad in red and red today. The man who's kicked the game off for us is a grade one referee. Of course, his name is Duru Kingsley, assisted by Osavre Lawrence, Opia Solomon, and Obiakelem Augustin. VFC would start an early attack here. But it's off. What a shot from Akiri Samuel. Looking to find the ball, Kolawole Daniel. How long? And there goes Kolawole Daniel. Wasn't lucky to get to the end of it. David Mack will try to set him up once again. This time it's Xavier Isaac, brought down just in front of the box of a caution. But it's only a verbal caution now. Who gets that one, nicknamed Deco. He turns there. Saeed. David Mack looks for whoever. Kolawole Daniel's arm. That was it there. There. And this is quite clear. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a red card. The first red card of the game.
He purposely did it, I must say. When you know that you are ready on a yellow card, you have to caution yourself. Look at it. Look at the contact, Mighty George. He really purposely did it. Some familiar stuff we saw in the first leg of this fixture at the Rojeni. This was the same attitude.
But for now, it's the blast of the referee's whistle. Everyone get inside and let's re-strategize as VFC prepare for the first substitution of the entire game. Said Obiseson comes off for Somto Chukwu Abraham. Jersey number 34. Somto's yet to reflect in the game as it's kicked off once again. Two teams on the same point on the NNL. Concept there, Eto'o. It's Amos Okoro, who would need someone to help him out there. Goalkeeper parries that one away, but Akiri Samuel. Well, the Lions are coming on now. That's Kolawole Daniel. Akiri Samuel crosses it in. Okoro! Amos Okoro! Here's that turn there from the ball, and the strike from Akiri Samuel didn't quite land well for Amos Okoro. We should have been singing another song right now.
Well, to my own point of view, I think there wasn't any need for any control there. He would have just struck it.
Well, he did, but didn't make that much impact. Boots off for Chisom Chiaha. Not sure what his legs had to do with the ball.
Looks like they're really looking for a draw.
Ivo Jr. comes in for Amos Okoro, who played no more part in this game. With the fixture they played on match day one. Lovely trick there by Ivo Jr. He feigns his injury. He definitely would have to get into the referee's books. Violently bringing down Savior Isaac there, just before everyone's eyes.
Local team crying even more than Isaac Savior.
Crying more than the bereaved, they say. It's tried to be tricky there as well. All the players, as you can see, are telling the medics to calm down, that he'll be up at any moment. Not the best of football displayed here from Nnewi United, who have shown desperation to at least run away with a point here. Lucky also to run away with just a yellow card there. That was a violent challenge on Savior Isaac by that player.
Yes, of course. It's a familiar scene for the Lions. We know them for this. We saw it at the Regeni Sports Stadium. Look at, he's been put into the stretcher and he flings himself out. Someone who is really complaining of pains. Can you imagine this? Oh, he has to be forced. You well, like it or not.
Well, the referee has insisted that he gets off, and let's see if he's going to jump down from that stretcher.
Seen that cross from Ivor. Oh, a very brilliant one, Mighty George.
Nnewi United are doing now. Here's an opportunity for the ball. And there goes Savior Isaac. It's with him again. There goes the man who knows how to fire from range. Was that a deflection? Savior Isaac, what a try. Just inches wide. And somehow, Jisom Chiaha does not disappoint us. He limps to the ball and wastes time. As the referee also takes a look at his time. Nnewi about to run away with the stinking time-wasting tactics. As the clock hits 6 minutes of added time, 5+ an extra one. Due to more time wasting, the last opportunity back on here. And that sadly would be almost the end of this encounter. Savior Isaac just couldn't get hold of the ball. There was Colorwally Daniel waiting. Ivo Jr. had hoped to look for an opening as well. But with the clock striking 7 minutes and the bench of VFC packing up, we know we also have to pack up right here at the Soccer Temple.